And now for something completely different.
Make 'em laugh, make 'em laugh. Don't you know everyone wants to laugh? Ah, ah. Now you could study Shakespeare and be quite elite. And you could charm the critics and have nothing to eat. Just slip on a banana peel, the world at your feet. Make 'em laugh, make 'em laugh, make 'em laugh.
This man is Ernest Scribbler, writer of jokes. In a few moments, he will have written the funniest joke in the world, and as a consequence, he will die laughing.
And now for something completely different.
Make 'em laugh, make 'em laugh. Don't you know everyone wants to laugh? Ah, ah. My dad said be an actor, my son, but be a comical one. They'll be standing in lines for those old honky-tonk monkey shines. Now you could study Shakespeare and be quite elite, and you could charm the critics and have nothing to eat. Just slip on a banana peel, the world's at your feet. Make 'em laugh, make 'em laugh, make 'em laugh.